the front is Psychiatrists.
Oh.
Hello. We are the aforementioned Frontier Psychiatrists. We are from Halifax, which is here. And this first song we're going to do is called I'd Rather Be the Front One, and it's about a popular film.
Thank you.
has been.
This next song is a ballad about a fish and chip shop in Wigsey.
Called Salties?
Yeah.
Salties.
Come on, yeah.
watch has gone onto the wrong setting. I don't know how to fix it.
It's also about bread products for a while.
It's about the eggs, the bakers, and sexy women.
And girls. And drugs, obviously. We don't do drugs.
To be an insider when you're working at CERN on the Hadron Collider. You can't wait to be insider when you're working at CERN on your Hadron Collider. You are glad to be an insider when you're working at CERN on the Hadron Collider. You can't wait to be insider when you're working at CERN on the Hadron Collider. What's in an
we
Thank you.
I love the brief gap between the
awkward silence before the applause.
You can just hear one little girl like crying from the other end.
This song is quite poppy, so if you want to dance, then now's the time. Cue no one dancing and me looking embarrassed.
Come close so we don't bite, or you can stay there. It's up to you, really. Everyone has moved forward.
I see a man in leather trousers.
isn't it? Well, we've got two more songs. Do we have time for two more? Mr. Ainsworth over there. One. Oh, we've to decide.
Hold on. And hold on. You go long, you go long.
He said we should change the lyrics, everything. He said his wife was really upset.
Which is weird when you listen to the lyrics, because how could you do
it? It doesn't even sound like it's about that. Go! Chris isn't ready, apparently. I'll have to fill up some more time. So, is anyone here from Halifax?
I'm not afraid to show you how I love you. I'm with you, sinful. I try to show you how I love you. I'm with you, sinful. I've got your love and I'm with no pain. I'm with you, 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 I
We had merch, but now we don't have any, so sorry about that.
Yeah, we had t-shirts and we sold them all, so
yeah. So.
You can't have any.
She got one though, and sent it for his dad. That's what you could have had.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Frontier Psychiatrists! More entertainment coming up very soon. If you would like some Frontier Psychiatrist merchandise, just take a trip into the future!